Crying. There's a section in Megalodon.
Hey, how's it going? I'm Friff. This is a stupid run of the PC Player SH Quiz, which is a big solo medley chart put together by Archwick. It basically takes a bunch of solos from a bunch of popular songs that the custom community has made over the years and puts them together into one 18-minute long, ridiculous song. It's 18 minutes long and has 26,000 notes, making it far more note-dense than Triathlon, which is already a ridiculously note-dense song for its length. If you want to imagine how difficult this is, just know that 7,000 notes into the song, you have to FC the full hard part of Universes, and then you have to FC the full solo from Gambit, and then you have to FC the full solo from Entrio, and then Destruction Armageddon, and then Union Forest Trail, and then Arthur's Storybox, and then Everlasting Emotions. You get the picture. It also has Ransomware and Oak Leaves towards the end, which is just absolutely brutal to try to hit on a really high note streak. I'm not going to talk over too much of this video, since most of this is pretty ridiculous gameplay, so enjoy.
How's it going? Yeah, Zach's on my account behind me. Amy and Leela. I feel that one. Thank you, Izzy.
Thank you.
Gregory. We meet again. Oh no! Yeah.
Aw, shit, miss. Okay, this probably is going to be like a minus 14, knowing my luck. But the note streak is definitely upload worthy. This is the exact reason why I usually don't upload bad runs. Because even whenever I get runs I would classify as good, for some reason there's always something that ends up happening after this single mistake that makes the run just feel worse overall. And whenever that happens, I just don't feel like uploading. But at this point, this is nuts. This run deserves it. Not just all my focus, it's like all my motivation to keep playing optimally. Yeah, it was a minus 30 looking like.
But hey, it's something. I was an FC up to Oak Leaves, so I just need to practice Oak Leaves, GS3, and probably end game.